Mouth lion made a stop in Loveland over the weekend, has since been relocated. The lion is estimated to be a young one, only about a year old. Wildlife officers were able to relocate her late Sunday night, and now she is roaming in a nice remote area.